Jubilee Boys, Look at the Flame Prince back with another video. And this one, I'll be reacting to the 15th track on Eminem's Revival album. This one is titled Offended. I'm guessing it's either gonna be, what is that song called? Tone Deaf, or he's gonna be offending white America. Those are my two guesses based off the song title.
You claim that you get knocked by cops, so give them not even a statement. Walk into your brain and shoot the vein, the karate kick, the claimant. Gotti with the stainless, I'll just call it shoddy entertainment. Y'all was in the party getting faded, on my we had the audience sedated. You wouldn't catch a body if it fainted. Probably let it fall and hit the pavement, put me the body if it fainted. Probably let it fall and hit the pavement, put me the first lobby in to claim it. Bitch, stop being a lame, your hobby is in robbery and dismembering body limbs like it was Tommy Lynn cells and chainsawing them in the basement. Call me, fit your job description, ain't nobody dipping out the back of the club like, oh my god, he's tripping, only time you get the play is probably with the dang on equipment.
Yeah, hold on, hold on. See why dope beats are important, people? Because in the event that Eminem is not doing anything substantial lyrically, he has something to fall back on as a crutch, like most new school rappers.
In my we had the audience sedated. You wouldn't catch a body if it fainted. Probably let it fall and hit the pavement. Put me the...
So he said, don't act like your hobby is killing people, essentially. He said, you wouldn't catch a body if it fainted. That's dope.
Lobby in the claim. Bitch, stop me.
That's dope because when you faint, your body literally falls. But he's saying you could, even if there was no resistance whatsoever, this person is unconscious, you still wouldn't be able to kill them.
Your hobby is in robbery and dismembering body limbs. Like it's Tommy Lane cells and chainsawing them in the basement. Call me, fit your job description. Ain't nobody dipping out the back of the club like, oh my god, he's tripping. Only time you get the plane is probably with the...
Ain't nobody dipping out the club when you're in, it's like, oh my god, he's tripping like school shooters or like club shooters.
Body limbs like it was Tommy Lane cells and chainsawing.
I love also the beat dropping when it mentions that.
Ain't nobody dipping out the back of the club like, oh my god, he's tripping. Only time you get the plane is probably with the dang on equipment. Wouldn't take a bobby pin and wave it. I need to stop being debated. You're still copying Xerox, and I'm still copying a bill like Bill Cosby at will. Popping a pill and spill oxys and gels. Copied and send her out to the hotel lobby a little while.
I shouldn't be debated. You're still copying, you're Xeroxing. Bill Cosby put a pill inside Jill's coffee, send her to the hotel lobby a little wobbly.
To the hotel lobby a little wobbly and still groggy. This blonde fuck's reprehensible misconduct's never sensible. Kiss my butt, my set of principles is gone. But till I get the president.
Okay, so I was trying to figure out if the blonde is referring to is the chicky drunk because misconduct. But then no, he's Slim Shady currently. So blonde piece of shit, serial killer whose hobby is robbery and chopping people up with chainsaws in the basement. Okay, got it.
And the route to the hotel lobby a little wobbly and still groggy. This blonde fuck's reprehensible misconduct's never sensible. Kiss my butt, my set of principles is gone. But till I get the president to respond, my pen and pencil is a missile launcher. Senator Mitch McConnell's just thinking for bitches. Stop. Shit's on, bro. Let me sing the shit's a problem.
So he is really mad at Trump. He's throwing shots just to get his attention, he's saying. Like him saying he's going to kidnap Melania Trump and everything. Not Melania, what's her name? Ivania? Whatever Trump's woman's name is. Eminem name dropped her earlier on saying he's going to kidnap her or whatever.
President to respond, my pen and pencil is a missile launcher. Senator Mitch McConnell's just thinking for bitches. Stop. Shit's on, bro.
Think of a bitch's dog, shit's on.
Dick bomb, gun stick bomb, hop while I'm hitting on neckline. And this song's for all you. Likes me, everybody hates me.
Melania Trump.
Dip on hop while I'm hitting on neckline. And this song's for all you. Likes me, everybody hates me. They want me to go.
The song is for all of y'all, so it was to offend everyone. Drag my name through the dirt, through the mud, but I'm gonna make you eat your words. In other words, I'm gonna make you eat dirt. Another dope bar.
You
say I much prefer more implicit bars because that becomes easy to like reach for double entendres and everything. It almost seems condescending when they try to set up a bar to explain it as if like I'm a toddler. Granted, maybe he's making it easier to catch for other of his listeners, but sometimes it comes off as whack or condescending. To my ears, anyway.
Never gonna let up till everybody eats my turn. These drums and hard snares bring out the worst in me. Like Justin Ross Harris at a nursery. Going hand in candy cam on nanny cam. I'm getting handies with the sandy zannies and the caddy farmers. I'm imagining objects, so I'm batting cobwebs from a daddy longman. And Hamtramck got the panoramic, Karazanix, a banana hammock, and a Santa. I'm smelling like a damn mechanic with a chick that looks like Janet Jackson with a Spanish accent. Twice her age and I'm acting half it. Grognar, now that I know of y'all. Basement just got a freaking overhaul. Got a stripper pole installed, started rolling all through those Kehlani pins like a bowling ball. Like an overdose on twice the ratio of propofol, and go through no withdrawal while I get fellatio and give a facial to an interracial blow up doll of Rachel Dolez, y'all. You're so appalled. So's my manager, bitch, I amateur. Fuck a pro career, the coast is clear, but nowhere to go from.
You're so appalled, so's my manager, because it says some crazy shit that even in the earlier skits in his albums, his manager would call him out for. But also his manager is Paul Rosenberg.
And nobody's close, so don't compare. They ain't nowhere near, I'm way over here. My competition can't see me. So I'm the mirror. But Marshall, you are terrific. So smart and gifted. I'm so narcissistic when I talk. I sniff it, do a fake dad. That smell my armpits with it. Your anxiety's throwing gang signs.
I'm so narcissistic, I fart and sniff it. Fake dab and sniff my armpits with it.
But Marshall, you are terrific. So smart and gifted. I'm so narcissistic when I talk. I sniff it, do a fake dab and smell my armpits with it. Your anxiety's throwing gang signs. But I made strides with these rape lines. I'm cutting back on women hate crimes. Like Ray Rice when he FaceTimes. Bang, 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 bang time. Dang knives are richer than gay wives. You're gonna need switches the same size as the plate I push and took a picture when I'm pulling like slave rides. Gotta stab a bitch at least 8 times to make it on Dateline. I can't mistake my claim like a canine. Writing in a buffet line. So Kellyanne Conway, I'm a really bad hombre. Come play, belly dance on me. I've been making wedding plans all day.
Nobody likes me, everybody hates me. They want me to go eat some more.
Okay, so initially I thought that that B switch was actually changing into the song. So I don't like this as a bridge because it takes me out of the trap soundscape, which is at least helping me put up with some of Eminem's bars in this. Off that alone, this is already like a top 10 song on this album. Just off the beat alone, outside of everything you're saying, even though you have some dope bars in here, which maybe could raise it up or down, we'll see by the end of the album. But yeah. This is making it close points.
Try to hold me down, but you better let me up, because you're only going to make things worse. This is where when I get up, I'm never going to let up till everybody eats my turn.
8-year-old with the wordplay, girl, take this poll like a survey. Today wasn't my birthday, but I'll take that like a dessert tray. So we're in shape.
What do you mean by that? He said, today isn't my birthday, but I'm caked up. What? Okay, let me try to. Maybe he means caked up, but you don't refer to having money as being caked up. Caked up legit means you got ass. I, Eminem, I. First he said, take the pole. Earlier on, it mentioned he has a stripper pole in the basement, so that gives two very. One image obviously could be his dead pole, but the other is very visceral. I'm imagining him just shoving the pole up someone. So that's why.
Make things worse. This is where when I get up, I'm never gonna let up till everybody eats my turn.
8-year-old with the wordplay, girl, take this pole like a survey. Today
take
wasn't my birthday, but
I'm... then also, oh, that's actually a triple entendre. You can take this pole, his dick. You can take this pole, shoving up the pole from the strip club. But you take a poll, P-O-L-L, on a survey.
Take that like a dessert tray. So we're in shape, because you're in a slurring state. I'm a 10, you're an 8.
I'm a 10,
but what
you're
I do before,
eight.
After, and you're in red. You want to get into a pissing contest and find
a... I'm a 10, you are an 8, but you're an 8. Like what I do, let's have a pissing contest. Dope scheme there.
Better, any man a fool, I'm gonna pull down. R. Kelly with a full platter. Not high school, but I'm not a scholar, but I'm so cold, but I'm driving hours by degrees, it's the same as I got in college.
Zero.
But nobody's hotter, you owe me my respect, I owe you not, like a loggy pot, I blow me, told you I'm so dirty, homie, you can throw me in some holy water, with some floaties on it, get the soap and try to get the poke and hold me, wipe and close me, all the noob, I won't.
That's dope. I'm so dirty, you can throw me in some holy water, with some soap and try to get the dirt up off me, or whatever he said. Dope. Because he's saying some vile shit, some evil shit.
But nobody's hotter, you owe me my respect. I owe you not, like a loggy pot, I blow me. Told you I'm so dirty, homie, you can throw me in some holy water, put some floaties on it, get the soap and try to get the poke and hold the white and close me off. The noob, I won't be washed, broke the god, I don't explode. I gotta blow this spot up, though I gotta lie.
This is also probably my favorite Eminem flow so far.
Cause sometimes you can feel like your energy's expired. Rats got you drained, that tire tag. You feel like a wet pile of crap. But look, man, if the feds buck in my phone, I get why you tag. But you gotta get your fire back, catch fire, get upset, fire back. It's what I tell myself.
Like the feds bugging your phone, I get why you tapped, but why you are tapped, like, burnt out.
When times get bad, cause sometimes I might get sad, I take the same advice I had and tell myself like I used to tell Haley when life's on track. Told her to do like her dad. Don't cry, get mad, cause little baby powders belong in diaper bags. I'm hype, but by the time you see the side of me, I'm right in your ass. For the bit I stood up for the kid who had to put up with the bullies. A mountain to a mountain is rise too high to count it. Never asked to be rich, all I did was wish I had a dime for every time that I was down it. But then I think about it and I'm enraged, cause I just figured out that if I was paid for the time I spent to put the pen to the page, it'd be minimum wage. It's embedded in my head and I'm hunting for the bread and butter, but I wanted was to be the one that they were scared, but I'm never gonna get the credit.
Oh God.
I'm a doze a mountain to a mountain is rise too high to count it. Never asked to be rich.
Now I'm a doze a mountain to a mountain.
But then I think about it and I'm enraged.
I never wanted to be rich. All I wish was I had a dime for every time I was doubted. And that's how you got all these fortunes. That's fire.
I just figured out that if I was paid for the time I spent to put the pen to the page, it'd be minimum wage. But it's embedded in my head and I'm hunting for the bread and butter. But I wanted was to be the one that they were scared of.
It's embedded in my head. I'm always hunting for the bread and butter.
When dead, I'm wonderful. They put me on a pedestal. I forget I was...
I'm never gonna get this credit until he's dead. I'm missing a few words in there because it's whatever.
It's incredible, like it's a medical harder than ever, because I'll never get another motherfucker.
It's incredible, like a medical, it's harder than ever. I know what that means.
Opportunity again to offend as many people with this I can simply because I can.
Nobody likes me, everybody hates me, they want me to go eat some more.
I wanna offend as many people with this as I can because I can.
I'm gonna make you eat your words. Try to hold me down, but you better let me up, because you're only gonna make things worse. Because I swear when I get up, I'm never gonna let up till everybody eats my turf.
Alright, so that was Eminem offended. I think I paused a bit too much on this one, but fuck it. This is maybe the first like 7 out of 10 song in like the past 4 songs, I want to say. So, not bad. This bridge that just came in at the start, middle, and end is atrocious. The song would have been way better without it, in my opinion. But, dope track, dope beat, dope bars. So, 7 out of 10. I know this, me going through Eminem's discography is taking a long ass time just because I lack consistency with these uploads, but trust, I'm still going to do the Eminem tier list of all these songs when I'm done with the album, I believe, because this is Revival, so after this there's literally 5 albums left that I have not done, which are Kamikaze 2018, Music to be Murdered By, Side A and B, which is 2 different albums for whatever reason. Then there's the Slim Shady LP, which I didn't listen to when I started because I started with the Eminem show. It just didn't go backwards. And then there's Infinite. So 5 albums left after this one. So almost there. Bear with me, guys. I'm trying. Anyway, I've been Zuka the Flame Prince. If you enjoyed this video, please go ahead and smash the like button, smash the subscribe button, share this video with other fans of Eminem you may know. But with that out of the way, I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.